feel fighting. It's not just how hard you hit or how fast you can move.
It's about getting up earlier, training harder,
pushing yourself more than the other guy.
It's about knowing you can be the best. It's about courage and commitment. That's what it takes.
So, you want to be a fighter?
This is how.
fight your fight. You gotta take him down. You gotta impose your will.
There's the beautiful Shandella Powell.
Are you ready to fight? Are you ready?
Second round. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Stay right out of harm's way. Joe, there's a cut. And it's bleeding pretty good. Good takedown defense. And again. Nice coming.
He hurt him with that elbow, Mike. Oh, big right hand. He's down.
Oh, he's in big trouble. And it's all over. They're stopping the fight. Wow. Tyson Griffin with the victory.
And then we see just jumps all over his opponent and starts raining bombs from the top.
What a great display. And that was all his opponent could take.
Just brutal punches from the top here. Just standing right over him, pounding his face in.